Amazina ganje nitwa Musha Stidia uwe tuni Kigazi nyaka ni 13 abojo bo bali nkabashatu abaranka muka
Stidia no mwara murungi tawayinde shonga mbwenu karanja ngo yagumarega henga irinda ngo bwa kwejesa
abishi bari nka Stidia batina mezi baravuga nibizumbyo kugira ngo uti baregaje abo kuba barazamashumiro bakiririgwe kandi no ni kuyibara barataho bumwe bavuga nibindi bizubyo kugira ngo barabacyeminyuye abasigaze barabarabenda babacyeminyuye ubunyeto
Jireho ndakire ko kugira ibinaguze ibindi binyambe nye mu nisete zo kunyama.
Hanyuma meze gatakizire abantu nishi ingora zimiza zibitaga binji kuko gahatiye kutwagwe na meze hati tibashakanye ngo babakanye ndwara kwa bara barufa baragwara imishije yisiri batate muri bishaka amezi baranywe gubabona konkatiya baranywe meze gabonye kuba enamba hati ninyi yongere kujumuka nisa kuramya burisande
kumukanye na kwa manyiso mugeri zoba ku amezi ni go magara kando ti na mezi takabasa kuba u
bizaje kubanze njye atamuta kameze banze njye ashemererwa munonga
natanga gakoze sanda twatangira kugakoze sanda nshemererwe tarazamujanda ndari abandi barazamujana inganda nkwatangwa ejo atayo barabarakira umuntu n'ishintu kikuru munonga Nes chancha chia rugari ruang.
Water and sanitation affects millions of people like Stidia. We does of Kigazi water and sanitation program work with the local church, but this is a global problem that needs your help. Join us, support Tearfund international campaign. I call upon world leaders and your government to take extraordinary action on water and sanitation. Just with £4 a month, you can transform lives of people living without clean and safe water and good sanitation, people like Stidia. We need to end this injustice. Please pray for local and global action.